The American Brotherhood campaign, sponsored by the National Conference of Christians and Jews, is supported by members of the United States Supreme Court. Justice Frankfurter says,
"The unfolding of our republic is the story of the greatest racial admixture in history. Of the 56 signers of the Declaration of Independence, 18 were of non-English stock. Foreign-born citizens from almost every land fought in the war for independence, helped to save the Union, and in conspicuous numbers are found on the honor rolls of the two world wars."
Chief Justice Harlan Stone also speaks strongly in a plea for tolerance.
Freedom of the mind and the spirit has its practical aspects in everyday life. It includes the right of every man to live and work in peace, to earn and to save, and to enjoy the fruits of his labor, so long as their enjoyment does no harm to his neighbor. It embraces the freedom of all men to speak, to seek the truth, wherever it may lead, to think and speak freely, and to worship God according to the dictates of his conscience.